We're gonna dig mudfish today, and this is what we're looking for. There's a small hole. That's where he's breathing.
This one.
Oh, okay. All right, now they're going to dig.
Another one is here.
Another one is here. Okay. Tell him to dig. Is it deep or is it just small?
Look at this. Look at this hole just here.
He's big. You see?
Look at this.
He's talking.
Look at him.
Yes.
And he's in a cocoon. Look at this, Mr. Joseph.
He's removing, cracking open. He's in a cocoon.
Look at this.
Another one.
Look at the small legs and the small
You look another one. But this one will not be big as compared to this.
There it is.
God is wonderful.
Isn't that amazing?
It's a small one. look, it's like an egg.
Should I open it? Have you seen the moon? Have you seen this small hole?
The wood, you know,
breathing from.
Yes.
And then there's no small one to
Okay, I want to open it. It looks like an egg. I want to open it.
To open it?
No, not me. I want you to open it. He's in half. He's folded in half inside there.
Look at this. I'm telling you.
Let me see his small legs. Show me his legs.
Is that the leg or the breast?
That's his legs.
It's like a leg.
That is not the breast. Can you imagine?
What I say about him? He doesn't back. He can back.